There I am again with another interesting knowledge about astronomy. Today I'm looking at the next planet in the solar system, jumping over Earth, and this is Mars. What is interesting about Mars, among a lot of other things, is that what missions have human launched to Mars. This is orbiters, landers and other spacecrafts that are launched from year 1960 to 2015. Again, I have the missions here to the right, to the left, and I have to choose at least eight successful missions. And let's begin with the first one. This is American mission Viking 1, launched in August 20, 1975. Okay. And this is my first successful mission. It is an orbiter, successful operated for 1385 orbits. Okay, let's see the next one. It is a Japanese mission, Nozomi, launched on July 3rd, 1998. Okay. The Japanese have screwed things up, spacecraft failure, it ran out of fuel before reaching Mars. Okay, so let's see, this is a Soviet mission on May 1971, Mars 2. Let's try it. Oh, it is successful. So the Russians have launched a successful mission to Mars. Mostly successful, entered orbit November 27, 1971, operated for 362 orbits. Okay, let's see. Mariner 8. This is the competition of Mars 2. What? Well, the Americans have screwed this up. So the year 1971 haven't been good for NASA. Of course, they have launched a lot of mariners that are successful. So now I will need some successful missions. This is Mars Express, a mission from the European Space Program, ESP, ESP. this is our program. I am from Europe. Okay. Operational, it is an orbiter. Right. And let's see if here at the bottom there are two landers, American landers, that I know they are successful. Let's launch the first one to explore Mars. Okay, this is the Pathfinder. Successful, operated for 84 days. That Pathfinder. It is a small robot with a solar batteries that have moved across Mars. Very interesting. Okay, let's see the next one. This is Curiosity, another successful. And I remember what one that is Opportunity, that is again successful, but it is not here in this game. Let's see. It is a rover and it is operational. Launched November 26, 2011 year. So let's see. Okay, this is Mars 96, a Russian mission, but I'm not sure if it is very successful. Let's check that one. This is a mission of the Indian people, Indian space program. named Mangalyaan, and it is launched November 5th, 2013. I believe it is successful. Yes, it is. I know it's successful. It is very interesting. Operational, entered Mars orbit on September 24th, 2014 year. Now this Phobos Grunt, I know this, it is not successful mission. It is a combined mission of Russia and Chinese space program, and it have been carrying a lander, a landing module. But let's see Mariner 6 on February 25, 1969. Okay, it is successful. I need just one more successful mission. Mariner is just a flyby, and it is before the failure of Mariner 8. So, let's see this Phoenix thing. 2007. I believe it was carrying a lander also. And lander. Yes, it is a successful lander. Okay. I have 8 successful missions, so now it is not that dangerous. To check, I want to check this Mars 1M mission that have been launched in October 10, 1960 by the Soviet. Well, it haven't been successful, launching failure. But I got at least 8 successful missions, and today I learned something interesting about Mars. That is for now. See you next time.